We continue to be constructive on Indian equities from a medium to long-term perspective, primarily driven by higher growth in the Indian economy and higher trajectory of earnings growth for corporate India compared to the past. However, in the near term, we do expect heightened volatility and corrections, primarily due to global macro factors such as start of tapering and specter of inflation. Given the strong underlying growth in the Indian economy and consolidation across sectors that we have witnessed, we expect listed companies to report earnings CAGR in excess of 20% over the next 2 years. In the near term, this growth will be primarily driven by commodities and BFSI. We continue to maintain that over medium to long term, a portfolio of quality small caps or quality mid caps is likely to outperform a portfolio of quality large cap stocks. However, from a near-term perspective, we should not overlook the fact that over the last 18 months, we have traveled quite some distance on that path. Our view that Indian economy bottomed out last year and is heading up is reflected in our portfolios. We are overweight on sectors which are leveraged to economic growth, such as cement, industrials, real estate. We also continue to have a healthy mix of large caps, mid caps, and small caps in the mandates that allow for that. As I have said before, we continue to be positive on Indian equities from a medium to long-term perspective. However, in the near term, there are prospects of heightened volatility or corrections. Investors should decide their course of action in the context of their own asset allocation and how it had changed over the last couple of years. We should remember that the risk reward today is very different from the risk reward that was available 12 to 18 months back.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.